everybody, and welcome to another video of TrainSim 2020. And this is my introductory service. We are on the frictional Glasgow to Glasgow Airport rail link. This was a route that was proposed but ultimately turned down. We're in the class 380 ScotRail train. Let's get underway. To familiarise you with the Glasgow Airport Railway link, this short trip involves reversing the train and picking up passengers. Set off now and drive through Paisley Gilmore Street Station into Uccleston Down Goods Loop. We will be reversing our train here, so you only need to drive far enough down the loop so that the rear of your train has passed the departure signal GP6059, then come to a stop. You will be given further instructions when you stop in the loop. It is easier to follow scenarios by displaying the scenario guide. Press F1 on your keyboard now to enable this. You can also make driving easier by pressing the F4 to display the on-screen HUD heads-up display. Right, let's get moving. Street platform 2 to pick up passengers. Be careful to stop at the correct platform location as your train is a forecast set. You should aim to stop adjacent to the black forecast stop sign on the platform. Signal GP6059 is displaying a G character as we are routed over the down Gorock line. Okay, so we swap caps. Let's get moving. Thank you. Lovelock truck successfully stopped train ready to proceed to Glasgow International Airport. Okay, here we go. I'd actually love to see trains here to do an extension on here, so we can see, so we can go down on lines platforms 3 and 4. Also, as it, to see where this line also goes. We of course will be turning off this line onto the fictional part of the route. We'll be dropping down to 30 miles per hour, so there's no point in trying to get up to 75. Said it would be nice to see what's down that line as well. We are now on the fictional part of the route, as this doesn't actually exist. As I said earlier, this was planned, but for some reason never came about. Again, if you know why this is, then please feel free to leave a comment in the comment section explaining why this extension never came about. Ahead of us now. There was a single yellow in front of us, so I'm just spinning. Yeah, there is a red light there, so I was right to be cautious. Change so I don't have to come to a complete full stop. See a train on platform 1 there in front of us. So I will have to come to a full stop at this signal, which is signal GP6077, as we wait to be cleared into platform 2. Hopefully it will not wait too long. And there is the reason why we are waiting at a red signal, as there was a train in platform 1 which is now crossing over to the other line for its journey to Glasgow Central train station, sorry. Now got clearance to get into platform. can tell from one of the glitches that Dovetail have yet to fix is that it is raining inside the actual station despite having a roof on it. This happens on several routes which Dovetail have yet to fix. Journey. Thank you for joining us on this short route. Please feel free to like, comment and subscribe, and to hit that bell notification for upcoming future content. Thank you very much, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye for now.